come up there just for a second to let them get news photographs of us, and then we'll come back into the captain room.
Thank you.
I have new answers for us today. They started shouting questions. I didn't say there'd be no questions, I said there'd be no answers. Well, Mr. Minister, I understand this is your first visit to our country, and that you're going to have some other stops and a chance perhaps to get acquainted with some of our people. I think you'll find them very warm and friendly, and I wish you could stay longer, but on your return, if you please convey my best wishes to Chairman Dunn and President Lee, Secretary General Hu, and Premier Zhao. I'm looking forward to my own trip to your country in April, and before that, looking forward to the Premier's visit here in January. But I know you must have some things on your agenda, so.
My guest this morning is Foreign Minister Wu, People's Republic of China. Delighted to have you. No question.
Why did you allow them to form that committee if you're not going to run?
No question.
How about Secretary Watson?
There seem to be questions, there'll be no answers.